15 minutes. You'll need to get on with this. The track temp is 119. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit.
So here we are, iRacing.
Car number 07.
Against the AI, trying to get back into iRacing. This is the Skip Barber, tough car. The AI is difficult to race against, just like people. I mean, the AI in this game makes a lot of mistakes, so you got to be on your toes because I find the AI in this game much better than, say, F1 2022, where I think the AI is just horrible. I think they ruined the AI. Last year's AI was so much better. They tried to make it aggressive, and they made it aggressive, but they'll just slam into you for no reason, and they'll just crush you. I mean, from behind, you know, no real Formula One driver is just going to wipe you out like that. It's just not going to happen. So I find this much more realistic now to thru racing. F1 22, they took away all your grip. So you drive an F1 car, it's like being on ice. It's crazy. Very unrealistic. I haven't been on for a while because I had neck surgery, so trying to get back. Let's see what we got. Try to protect that front wing. Actually, open wheel cars, you gotta protect the whole car because it's just no, you know. He'll dive bomb me here for sure. I cut him off. I didn't even give him the chance. Did I damage my wing there? I hope not. Ooh, that was close. I think I might have one. Got him. I got him.
Just done a 105.21 before. Sector 1 is 0.26 off the pace.
Okay, get him, maybe. Nope, not this time. Not this time. Maybe down the first straight? Nope. Tough. Tough racing. Think I got him.
Car on the left. Hold your line. Still there. Layer on your left. Good pass. Well done.
We're racing, man. Getting back into a race.
The leader's just done a 104.23. The car in front's lap time is at 104.40. P3.
Protect him.
All right. Still there. Clear right. The leader has just done a car on your right. Clear right. Left side. He's still there. Clear on your left. On your left side. Clear left.
That is so tough there. It's fun.
That's a new fastest lap for Tucker, 103.21.
Pass.
Well done, good pass.
What a pass.
Halfway home, we've got plenty of fuel.
We're going to block this guy, I think.
P2, that was a 103.82.
Thank you. Wow. Not bad.
On your left side. Still there. Layer on the left.
Got him.
Good stuff. Keep it coming. You're now in the lead. Just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. That was 103.68. Just 5 minutes left. Hold your nerve. We can win this.
Slow down.
Track limits. You need to give back the time gained.
Shit. Gonna have to give up the spot.
Still side by side. Clear right. Far left. They're on the left.
Had to give it up anyways. It's okay. Think I can get him here. Some racing. Not letting you have the inside, but it's not going to happen.
On your right.
A little bumpy. Damn it. Bumped him. That was a bad corner. I'm going to be able to catch him. Look at the run they get out of that car. That's insane.
Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. side by side. They're on the right.
Damn it.
Come on, don't let him get away.
Bad broken entry there. Oh well, just gonna plug away. I'm not letting him get the inside. Not gonna happen.
B3, last lap. Looking good for a podium. That lap was at 104.14.
Can't get me down. All right.
Well done.
Decent all right.
Drive.
Cool. Well, I'll take that. That's much better. Well, I'd show you the crashes, but it's the AI, so it doesn't really matter. And I'd like to say thank you for watching. And, we shouldn't see the stats. It's the AI. It doesn't matter. So, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.